This motion, 110%. This is because it is apt and this is the right time to begin to look into how we are going to solve the problem of these infractions. So many countries that are involved in oil are not doing this joint venture cash calls. Why are we sticking to this joint venture cash calls? That is one. Two, if money is allocated for cash calls, it is NNPC that is allocated to. But it is NAPIMS that is actually managing the cash calls. And NAPIMS is National Petroleum Investment Management Services. So if NAPIMS is managing the petroleum investments, at the same time, NNPC is also an investment of the nation, there is a problem there. NAPIMS is agency of NNPC, and NNPC is the one that we think is managing the joint venture cash calls. So in my own opinion, either to solve this problem, either we look into how we are going to separate NNPC and the joint and NAPIMS so that we have a different management of the investment, or we create, you know, a bill to create that as a commission to manage the investments of the nation in petroleum industry. We saw that it is $6 billion that is an obligation. This is no small amount of money. Where will the money come from? In the past, there are all sorts of infractions. NNPC feels that they are a government to themselves. They can decide to do what they want to do with the money. But this is Federation money. It is not only federal government money. So I support this bill, and I think we should look into the proper investigation on how these cash calls are actually managed. Because the cash calls are provided in lump sum. We know that there are so many agreements to these companies. So all these agreements have to be separated, and we look at them independently so that we know what is Mobil doing, what is Shell doing, what are other IOCs are doing. So I suggest that after supporting this bill, we also have to look at this infraction. Who will manage what? Is it NNPC that is managing NAPIMS, or NAPIMS should manage NNPC? So thank you very much. I support this motion.